How does it make you feel to win your first award for the battery? Because I think it's our first award. Yes?
We don't even know what we won!
you have a special mention to jury's prize, young jury.
On image.
It feels incredible. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. It is our first award. You are right.
Yeah.
We are completely humbled and blown away by the response from France and the rest of the world. They hate us in America.
Donc en fait voilà, donc évidemment c'est leur premier award qu'ils gagnent pour le film de The Battery. Donc ils sont très contents de l'accueil que le film, a priori du coup comme ils ont gagné, a reçu en France, vu que les Américains les détestent. Thank you much for your cinema. You're very talented and I hope next year you will be so next year for the next edition. You have just finished The Battery, but have you other project? What next for you? Both of you.
Well, we're working on something else. I'm writing a monster movie, yes. A movie about a king cobra, and some other things we're working on. So something soon, hopefully, and hopefully we'll be in Atmovan next year.
Donc en fait, ils sont en train de travailler un nouveau projet, donc un film de monstre, avec notamment un cobra géant. Et donc ils espèrent voilà, pouvoir nous le soumettre l'année prochaine, lors d'une prochaine édition. Est-ce que vous avez des questions pour eux? Profitez-en, qu'on les a maintenant. Thank you again. But we don't know, perhaps stay just here because perhaps another award, we don't know, we hope so for you. So see you later and maybe in a few minutes we'll recontact you. Who knows? Okay guys?
Alright,
thank you so much. Thanks.